second chapter, human chromosome. Okay. The first chapter, exercise or the answer, I will write two copy. On the page, I will send in the table. Okay. Please note it down. And I am giving the homework 3A, B, 4A and 4B. The first chapter, I am giving homework 3A, B, 4A and B. Okay. Please do in your copy. And after the school, when school will be open, I will discuss the diagram based question. And the 3A, B and 4A, 4B do in your copy. Okay. Then human chromosome. I am going to start the human chromosome. Already I have discussed the previous chapter, the behavior of the chromosome during the cell division. Behavior of the chromosome during the cell division. Okay. In this chapter, we will learn the structure and function of the chromosome. Okay, structure and function of the chromosome. Chromosome, actually the chromosome present in the nucleus. Chromosome present nucleus, actually first this is the in form of chromatin. The, during the cell division, chromatin transformed into the chromosome, then chromosome transformed into the chromatin. Okay. In the actually what is the chromosome? Chromosome actually this is the defined as a strand of DNA molecule associated with the protein. Strand of DNA molecule. Present the DNA molecules and protein. Okay, DNA is protein. And in the DNA, the gene is present. What is gene? Gene actually, this is the hereditary unit. Hereditary unit. Gene actually, this is a segment of the DNA. That codes, actually this is the codes for the synthesis of the specific protein. This is called the DNA. This is called gene. A gene is a segment of DNA that codes for synthesis of specific protein. It's the gene. Actually, in the chromosome, DNA is present, and the gene is present in the DNA. The segment of the DNA is called the gene. Then you have to know the chromosome number. The chromosome number. How many chromosome present in a human body? I am talking about only the human body. Your book, many animals give the chromosome number. The human body, the chromosome number is 46 or 23 pairs. It's formed in pairs. Okay. So 46 or 23 pairs. This is the human chromosome number. Or we can write 44 plus XX and 44 plus XY. What is this? This one 44 and XX. 44 actually, this is called the autosome. This is called autosome. Autosome. And then XX. This is the last pair of the 23rd. This is called the actually this chromosome defines the characteristic of the sex cell. When the sex character. That's why it is called the sex chromosome. Sex chromosome. Sex chromosome. And the XX 44 plus XX is the denoted the female, and this is male. Female XY female. And the XX is the same. That's why it is called the homomorphic. The female chromosome, the XX present, this is called the homomorphic. And XY is called heteromorphic. Heteromorphic. Why it is called homomorphic and why it is called heteromorphic? Homomorphic means the same morphology, okay? The homo, same. And hetero is a different. Actually, this is the Y chromosome is a shorter than the X chromosome. That's why it is called the heteromorphic. The XX for very important chapters, two chapters, the cell division and human chromosome. Learn properly at your home. Okay. Eggs for homomorphic. And the female chromosome is called homomorphic. And XY heteromorphic.
Sugar, phosphate and base together is called the nucleotide.
double helix. So obviously double helix. And the nucleotide. Together spawn nucleotide. Nucleotide. Okay. Then what is the base? And obviously sugar is the pentose sugar. Pentose sugar. And the base, two type bases is there, two types. Purine and pyrimidine. Purine and pyrimidine. Base. Purine and pyrimidine or pyrimidine, whatever it is. Okay, purine base adenine and guanine, A and G. Pyrimidine is the cytosine. Thymine and cytosine, TS. But when the double helix form, then the bases are closely paired by the hydrogen bond. Okay, hydrogen bond. But complementary base pair. Complementary base pair means A bond with T and G bond with C. But A bond means purine bond with the pyrimidine base, and this is the A adenine bond with the thymine. But this is here the two hydrogen bond. Okay, two hydrogen bond, and one is the triple hydrogen bond. This is the structure. Actually, this is the structure of the DNA: sugar, phosphate, and the base to form a total nucleotide, form a DNA double helix structure. And the base, two type base is there, purine and the pyrimidine. And the purine is the adenine and guanine, pyrimidine is the hydrogen and the thymine. But that bond, this is not with the purine to pyrimidine. Means A, C the double bond, G and C, triple bond. Today, you have to learn at your home properly the human chromosome, very important chapter, cell division and the human chromosome. Okay, at your home, please learn. The next class I will discuss the exercise also and discuss the function of the chromosome.